Long Island Sound, Connecticut's largest and most important natural resource. More than 23 million people live within 50 miles of its shores. Activities that take place on and along the Sound, such as boating, fishing, tourism, and swimming, contribute an estimated $5.5 billion per year to the region's economy. Its ports and harbors have long played a vital role in transporting people, goods, and energy. Long Island Sound is one of the region's most vibrant marine ecosystems and covers more than 1,000 square miles. It's an important feeding, breeding, and nesting area for fish, crustaceans, birds, mammals, and more. Over the last three decades, Connecticut has made a significant commitment to protecting and restoring the Sound. Plans and programs are now in place to address water quality and coastal development, but there has been no way to comprehensively assess potential uses of the Sound. Agencies such as the Department of Energy and Environmental Protection were evaluating each project proposal on a case-by-case basis without the ability to consider what was best for the Sound as a whole. To address this issue, Connecticut passed legislation in 2015 calling for the creation of the Long Island Sound Blue Plan. The focus of this science-based marine spatial plan is from the 10-foot depth contour waterward, so not as to conflict with existing coastal management. The first task in developing the Blue Plan was inventorying the Sound's existing human uses, as well as its habitats and natural features. The inventory was then used to develop a series of detailed maps. The goals of the Blue Plan are to protect the Sound's traditional uses along with its ecosystem while minimizing conflict with potential new uses. The Blue Plan will not create new regulations. It was designed to be a tool that will help with the decision-making process. Both the inventory and the Blue Plan are required to be reviewed and updated at least once every 5 years and will have a public hearing annually. An advisory committee representing different interests in Long Island Sound has been assisting with the development of the Blue Plan. Stakeholders and the general public have had a number of options for sharing information and input. If you would like to share your comments and concerns, please visit our website for more information.